Aero? What a load of rubbish.
You won't believe this, or maybe you will, I certainly didn't. 6.64 kilos, including power meter pedals. I mean, that's a full kilo lighter than the current S5, and it's 600 grams lighter even than Jonas Vingegaard's Tour de France winning Cervélo S5. It's incredible to think that the whole light bike versus aero bike debate didn't really need to exist in 2010. But then it's even weirder to think that 99% of cyclists didn't really believe in aero bikes even in 2010, myself included.